A major drug raid this morning. Homeland Security officers in tactical gear storm a house in National City. Chopper 8 was above the scene in the 800 block of K Avenue. Officers serving a narcotic search warrant surrounded the two-story home and made their move. Three people were arrested. National City Police and the FBI were also involved. No one was hurt.